You know, I think about women all the time, and I think about what we have in common and this life we're sort of sharing and living alongside one another. And it's super clear that life has plenty of mess, struggle, pain, suffering, frustration, even boredom, confusion, just all the, just the real stuff of life that every single human being is gonna be faced with and deal with. And that's all true, and we all have it. It's not because any one of us is doing life better or worse than another, that's just life. But when I think about women, I also remember that we have a lot of moxie. And of course, that's this old-fashioned, delightful word that I love. This idea that yes, life is hard, but we are overcomers and we are smart and we are capable and we are resilient. And I've just seen women rise up over and over and over again in triumph, in victory, in laughter. And so yes, this life is gonna provide us with plenty of mess, but we have all the moxie that we need to overcome it. When I think about who is moxie for, it is for the girls. This one's for the girls. It is for all of us, no matter where we are entering the conversation, no matter what sort of mess life has served up to us and what we have overcome or we're still in the trenches of. So what I hope is that when women finish the book, they will have felt seen, heard, known, empowered, and they are absolutely positively not alone, and we're better together.